If you've ever opened up your camera app on the Samsung Galaxy S22 and you went in to take a video but you realize you're in the photo mode, you can easily go into photo mode and take video at the same time and then stay on the video mode by clicking, holding, and dragging up just like that. On top of that, you can also take a photo at the same time.